welcome to the Flying Olive. Today I'm going to show you how to make these vegetable crisps in your microwave. They're super healthy, really delicious, and they take 4 minutes. So let's get cracking. Okay, so I've got a food processor for this, so I'm going to put it on the thick cut function. But if you don't have one, you could really easily just slice your veg into sort of millimeter thick slices. Or if you use a vegetable peeler, as long as you press down sort of hard enough, you'll get the same effect. Especially with the beetroot, you really need to dry it out. Don't go overboard with it, it's okay, it can be a little bit soggy. Place some of your slices onto a plate, a microwavable plate, I should say, and make sure that they're not overlapping. These are going to go in for between 2 and 4 minutes, depending on how powerful your microwave is. So check them after 2 minutes and just sort of keep an eye on them until 4. So I'm going to pop them in on full for up to 4 minutes, and I'm going to check them after 2. About halfway through, with the beetroot, not necessarily with all the others, because of the moisture in them, it's a good idea to turn them over halfway through, but you've got to be careful because the plate and the beetroot will both be hot. Okay, so then we repeat this process, either chopping, slicing, or putting in a food processor with all of your other veg. So I've got sweet potato, parsnip, and carrot here. You don't need to worry too much about drying those out, but as long as they're quite nice and finely sliced, you can just pop them in the microwave and we'll see how they turn out later. Okay, so another really easy way to do this, although the microwave is totally convenient, if you don't have a microwave, you can do it in the oven. You want it on a super high heat, but the benefit is you do get to do a lot more at once, so you get bigger batches basically.